highly evolved beings. You have come a long way since you first picked up tools 3.3 million years ago. We watched from above as you rose on two legs and wandered the Great Rift Valley.
Hello, everybody. Don't know what that was. So we are working. Good, we are good to go. Right, let's go then. If you hear talking in the background, that's because I've got F1 testing on, so yeah, just like try and ignore that as best you can, really. Right then. So, guess we're going this way, are we? Uh-oh. Oops, hey, didn't mean to do that. Whoa. Ready then? Hang on a minute, and so okay, we gotta go this way, right?
They're on to us.
That's an interesting turn.
Whoa! What's cracking? Oh yeah.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
Nah.
Right here, bud.
reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors wouldn't mean a thing. But now...
Oh!
Old ship knows we're here now, huh?
Shadows can't hide you now.
Not a threat.
All victory cannot be stopped. Take this.
Fuck off, mate. Fuck off.
Jammed door? I wonder.
Aha! Oh yeah. What the? Yeah, buddy.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, do you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
They can't stop us. I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidico was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
She didn't just join to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Hey, BD, a little help? That's how it's done.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. We see a problem. Down there. Cal, you see that?
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey, Cal, to the right, see that? So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Oh yeah, this bit, I love this bit, brilliant, yeah.
What is it?
Whoa! Nope. I could maybe not, if I could not die here, that'd be great. Fuck's sake!
That's not opening.
Whoa! Fuck's sake, really? I knew that.
Unauthorized personnel spotted.
Thank you.
conquer a whole planet with this.
Door shut.
It's locked or
jammed. Glorious combat.
Inadequate strike.
Open away.
Protect me.
They're after you.
Giving chase.
Let's fight together.
There you are. I'm ready. That was lazy. Yeah, that's a wind.
A little help, buddy. I really needed that. Toss me a stim, buddy. Great timing.
Fire is salvo.
fuck's sake, man, I couldn't do shit. Where the fuck is Bode anyway?
Stim, buddy.
Help! Disengaging.
Enemy in range.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Oh yeah.
He knows how to make an entrance. It's sealed.
I can't open that then.
Thank you.
can't get through. Them, bud.
Size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Throw me a sim BD. Perfect, buddy. Okay, now what? Not bad.
Oh yeah, that's gone well then.
What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
In deep now.
Fight with me.
Not today, friend. Just motivates me.
Damn it. Don't do anything stupid, yeah?
Now look at that.
You cry some Jedi. You worry too much.
Stop them!
Weapons free!
Get the fuck off me, prick.
That didn't stop me. That's this. Someone get him.
I'll get in.
Yeah. But come in, right? No.
Enemy's close.
Whoa!
Run this fight! Stop cowering!
Look at that, mate. What the? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. No, then. That, mate. We start this goddamn stupid bloody thing. Ones.
Hold on. Come on, give man. Me that.
Oi, right then.
Check it out, BD. It's locked.
Seems like a tough customer. Ah. Oh yeah, mate.
Just fills me to the brim with confidence.
Where the fuck are we going then? Oh, it'd go around there, don't you? That's where I come from. What? Yeah, okay, I don't know where I'm going. I literally have no idea where I'm going. I've got to go that way, isn't it?
I'm not liking this.
And you are too slow.
Take this.
That fucking went well, didn't it? Fuck's sake, man. They were all over me before I even knew what the fuck was going on then. God damn it. Come on then. Do you know what time is it? Oh, I've only been on fucking like half an hour. I was gonna say, what time is it, man? Can I get off? I'm not getting off yet. Where the hell am I now? God damn it.
Help me, BD.
What? Yeah. Whatever.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Yeah. Whoa! Right, yeah.
Out. You wire it up? I've got an idea.
After you. I'm not a threat. We'll fight together. You want to protect me.
Enemies nearby.
Do better than that. As expected. Get after it.
Airlift. Hold
it in. You're up. Surprise.
Help.
Come on. Show me.
Come in. Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
They're after you.
No touching.
I'm not done being surprised yet. Jedi or not, this place is my home. Ain't nobody gonna take that from me. I admire that passion, but never get it.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal. Fight by my side.
Good effort. I'll help you. Whoa. You took a wrong turn, I think.
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
can't wait to see what madness this supposed Jedi sows.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Feeling great.
This is where I came, so where the fuck am I gonna go then? Which we've gotta be this way, right?
Droids don't rust. They do not live long enough to rust.
Well, what's up we do?
Enemy's close.
Really, you fucking wanker?
They're after you.
No thanks. Hey, what the?
Let's get after it, Cal.
I'm your ally.
Watch this. I'll never give in. Eat it. Someone else try. Yes, run! You got your guts. Jedi, come on! Run, scummer, run! Get in there, fight!
Fucking hell, man.
You're here, buddy.
No. No. Get the fuck off me, you fucking assholes! Fuck off! Jesus fucking Christ, man! For fuck's sake! Honestly, where the fuck am I? Really? All the fucking way back over here again? Lovely, yeah. Loving it.
Potential contact.
I need something, buddy.
What?
Like the wind.
I need some help.
Thank you, buddy.
Fight by my side.
Don't think so. What's the reason? A wound is just a wound. You feel this.
Pathetic.
We'll do this together.
Catch me!
You can't stop us all.
Help!
Enemy's close.
Let's fight together. BD, help, please.
Ahead, Cal.
In game if you are. Fight by my side.
Impaling!
Contact!
You coward!
Fight with me.
Wow, I'm good. No problem!
Let's fight together.
I'll never give in.
What the credit? target. Just for you.
Get through this. Hada and I can finally run.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? Cut this rope down just for you. This is no time to let up, Cal. Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Fuck's sake. Where the fuck am I now? Oh. God damn, some bitch. I'm kind of sick of doing this bit. What the fuck time is it?
Thank you.
What the fuck was this? Fucking it, that fucking heavy fucking unblockable after fucking unblockable, you fucking prick. Fuck off, you donkey. Fuck off. You're a wanker, mate. How the fuck is this prick not dead already? What the hell? Motherfucker, man. God damn sack of
shit. I don't think they like us.
Do you think?
How do you think those other compasses went missing? Credits were on Centauri Cree.
What?
Tank. Maybe there's more to this story.
That's some bullshit, that is.
We'll find another way.
Yeah, whatever then. That's got to be that then, right? I'm guessing that's what that is. I could do with a save point, not going to lie, because I'm fucked here.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and
I'm just taking it day by day.
Day by day, man.
Did you figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Bo, Bo,
hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
You're a bull.
This is for me.
We have to get out of here now.
That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Expose wild? Let me go! That's...
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. Forces with me.
Not today.
Thank you.
This is the best part. Sloppy.
Need to pick me up. That hit the spot.
My mic's off. My mic's been off for ages, hasn't it? Whoops. Yeah, good idea if you leave your mic on, mate.
Bode? Bode, can you hear me? Must be out of range. Or they're jamming our comms. I'm sure he's okay. But for now, we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. Let's stop.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
Galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Wow. You're very sinister, isn't it?
Ready to go.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. BD!
All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Yeah.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain.
Perhaps I'm right.
I must sever it completely.
There we go then.
The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Master Creechev left you in that tank to rot. Freedom.
Thank you.
back on then, I'm guessing.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
I don't think so. Cannot last. You won't last. Toss me one, BD. Doesn't hurt.
What the hell? I just got my ass handed to me.
Slipping. Really? Insult. Well. Strike down anyone who stands in my way. You're finished, Jedi.
Over here.
Impossible.
You prick.
My time. Trivial. Scared. Does it hurt?
Can you still fight? Really?
How dare you?
You will fail.
Here.
I said here. Tanalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You're slipping. Still standing. Time to finish this. Weak.
What?
How dare you?
BD, I need help.
Fuck away from me, you fucking asshole.
You told me about.
Yeah. It's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
Yeah.
You're not getting away that easy.
There we go then.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers back. Brotherhood. This is the
sub
of legends.
Z. I got her.
Z.
Meet you up there.
So, food, lunch. What? I don't even know what I'm having for lunch. Possibly a bacon sandwich. And I'm thinking bacon sandwich probably a way to go. Yep. I mean, yeah, might as well then. Right then. So, save us, point us. There's got to be a save point, surely. Really? Hey, honestly, there's got to be in there. How the hell do I get out of here then? That way then. Well, we are then. Let's go then.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Danagera is positively mad.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong. Save us way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Thank you.
How we getting? Day 4 would be good. Oh yeah, the swamp hit me.
Remind me to never do that again.
Right, where are we then?
Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. He could force Array power something on the moon. It's a guess, but if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
There we go then. Save point. Nice. Rest. Lovely. And then that is all she wrote for today. I'm going to make some lunch and then I'll be back on playing the final DLC of Sniper Elite 4 at 2 p.m. So yeah, I'll see you then after I grab some lunch. Till then, bye-bye.